When you cover up the lid to the bottle, the water is pulling down, but that air up in the top of the bottle is becoming a vacuum. That means low pressure. The air pressure outside the bottle is higher. So it actually tries to push into the bottle through the bottom hole. In doing so, it keeps the water in. That's it.